multiplication of decimals by a decimal. To find the product of two decimals, multiply the numbers in the same way as for whole numbers. Then put the decimal point in the product, leaving from the right as many decimal places as the total number of decimal places in the multiplicand and the multiplier.